Tombstone, Arizona, 1881. Is a time of reckless abandon. Any man carries a gun. This ain't California, you can tell by the desert sun. And in Tombstone, Arizona, the bona fide law is the barrel of a buntline gun. There's a town southeast of Tucson, a town too tough to tame. If you ride alone into Tombstone, you're the only one to blame. The brothers Earp have gone crazy, got the cowboys on the run. And the stories told are amazing, what the bona fide law of the barrel of the buntline's done. Now the Marshal Virgil wears a pistol right there out on his hip. But you better get quiet if Wyatt's talking, you might get pistol whipped. This ain't Philadelphia, sure as hell ain't New Orleans. And half a dozen dead men can tell you what the bona fide law of the barrel of the buntline means. If you're coming to town, don't be hanging around, making way too much noise. You better be starting to quiet down, or you might have to face Wyatt and the boys. But on the sunbaked boards of a temporary sidewalk on either side of the street, Billy Clanton and Tommy McLaury are standing fast on their feet. We're gonna make Holliday sorry for all those lies he said. Every Clanton and every McLaury would just as soon see Doc Holliday dead. We don't need no lawyers, we don't need no judge. Here in Tombstone, Arizona, we got our own way to settle the grudge. Times of cowboys and card sharps, vigilantes and renegade raids, showdowns, face-offs and gunfights, the stuff of which history is made. This ain't California, you can tell by the Tombstone sun. And in Tombstone, Arizona, the bona fide law is the barrel of a buntline gun. In 1881.